will not be understated. That's the sound of Roy Jones himself rapping. Meanwhile, Paul Enzo can do is stay cool and wait for the pleasantries to be completed. It's going to be a while yet. We've still got anthems, goodness knows what, before the fighting actually starts.
He's been here before. He'd be comfortable in there. He'd be content on the fight. And also, he'd be quite happy, you know. I think that Davis got an inside the distance win. Alex Hughes, if he's seen him, they've got a win. So, you know, Wales had a great success in Russia tonight.
Still looks good, 46 years old. Of course, can't be the fighter he once was. But does he have enough left tonight? There's been too many fighters who've got onto this stage and still maintain their talents. Bernard Hopkins, going back a bit, Archie Moore fought until he was a ripe old age. Now Roy Jones trying to do the same and trying to get himself back into world title contention. Is he dreaming?
He's nowhere near the level he was, but that's not the level he was. It's just as good as we ever seen. But an old Roy Jones is still better than most. That's what you have to remember. You know, I still think he was way off his best. You know, he's still going to be dangerous. He's got enough experience and big generalship and speed. You know, he slowed down to a bit of speed to cause people problems. So Enzo got to be on point now.
Certainly no shortage of savvy from Roy Jones. Pro since 1989. He was frankly robbed in the Seoul Olympics of 1988.